Hello, Chip fans. Welcome to another episode of Chip Review. Why do I look so fucked? So, look at these, like, Chinese lime chips. Wonder if they taste different from Mexican lime chips. Or lemon. Now, for the aroma, it kind of smells like Fruity Loops. That's a good sign. I guess I got a nice, good old Lay's chip. And yeah, it basically tastes like fucking Fruity Loops, so... I don't know, it's not bad though. There's also like the celery aftertaste, like it's a weird combination of Fruity Loops and celery. Like, I don't know what to say, it's not bad though. I mean, at the same time, it's kind of fucking disgusting. Like, I don't know, man. It's so beautiful how these chips can be delicious to different cultures, yet fucking make me gay. But I'm still eating them because it's just fucking... No, I gotta stop eating. No, but, I don't know.